Every scholarship football player on Utah's football team got a brand new truck. It's part of NIL deal. Man, it sucks to be a walk-on at Utah.